tonight. We've got a fantastic trio of dogs for you here, Snoopy, Max, and Lassie. And all three of these dogs arrived here at the Baldwin Park shelter on December 4th. Owner surrender because of the cost of keeping pets. Could not afford it any longer. So, to introduce you to the first of our terrific trio, we've got Snoopy, A4781576, and he is a 3-year-old male terrier. And we've got the beautiful Max, or handsome, I guess I should say, Max, A4781578, and he is a poodle who weighs 18 pounds. Beautiful long legs as well. And then here in the end, we've got Lassie, who's looking a little scruffy at the moment. She's in the mid-groom process, actually. And her impound number is 4781584. And she weighs 17 pounds and is a 6-year-old. We think she's a cocker poodle mix, maybe a splash of terrier. And I forgot to mention that Scooby is 11 pounds. So, three dogs. They all get along really well together. We'd love to see them go home together, but we know that's not necessarily realistic or possible, so they can all go separately as well. Scooby is really quite affectionate and social. He's curious. He's checking out all the barking that's going on behind him. He is happy to wiggle in your lap for a belly rub and is definitely the most gentlemanly of the three dogs. Here we have Max, who is handsome, but I gotta say a little overstimulated in this environment, but that just is an indication that he is healthy, I mean, really intelligent, and once he gets out of here, he's gonna calm down and just be, as you can see, what a good dog he's being right now, too. He's friendly and loves his companion, and beautiful, soft, gorgeous coat, so he's just gonna look like a million bucks. Walking around with you out on the street. And here we have Miss Lassie,
our little lady,
and she came in with the other two. We have noticed that she's not a huge fan of being picked up, so we think she would do best in an adult home that can, you know, give her some time to adjust and watch the cues that she's giving. Respectful older kids that, you know, can follow directions about dogs and listen to cues that they're giving. So, is there anything you'd like to tell us about these guys? Let's start with Lassie.
Yeah, Lassie is very sweet, and even though she didn't want to be picked up, she didn't growl or nip. She just made it clear that I'm not into this. I'm gonna lay down, so you can't do it. So she wasn't aggressive anyway. She's very sweet. She loves her brothers. She could use some training on the leash, but she's okay. She's cool. But she certainly knows what it is, and she's just a real sweet.
And how about Max?
Yeah, he's a real gentleman, but he needs some leash training and some basic, like, puppy training, basically. He'd be great for any kind of family situation. Anybody who's active that wants to walk and run him, he'd be real happy with that. And I think he'd be great in a multi-dog household.
Absolutely. All three of these guys are really quite social. And then we have Snoopy at the end, who's just charming and loves to cuddle up in a lap.
He doesn't mind being picked up. He loves treats, so that means he'd be very easily trained.
All right, so Snoopy, Max, and Lassie, please come meet them here at the Baldwin Park shelter.